Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. 2017 Panini Diamond Kings Baseball is the break we're doing today. Baseball is back, folks. Very excited about that. My Dodgers won yesterday. They'll be playing again here on a Tuesday, the 4th. Chance at $50 of break credit this one, too. Here's everybody who picked their team in break number 6, the second half of the first inner that we did. And then there'll be the other inner case. Fresh inner case will be there as well, so be sure to check that out. All right, so here we go. Let's start with this box right here. Good luck, everybody. In case you forgot, 2 autographs or memorabilia per box. Everything ships in this, because I know there's a bunch of different insert sets and variations and blah, 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 so everything will ship. And I see a few orders coming in, so it looks like we're gaining some steam on some other breaks, too. So keep that going as well. So is everyone excited about the baseball, folks? I am. Tell me what your team is, folks, and what you hope for, in like a quick little sentence, what you hope for your team this season. For my Dodgers, I guess I would say health. Stay healthy. Dodgers had like a record number of players on the DL last year. Thank God their depth kind of kept them. Well, they got them to the NLCS in the playoffs, but they just got to stay healthy. And I think we just cross our fingers and see what happens. At this point, though, for the Dodgers, it's really getting to the point where more so than ever, or more so than in recent years, it's like World Series or bust. Well, we'll see what happens, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. We're going to lead off with right fielder Andrew McCutchen. We should be expecting one numbered frame here, too. And our first hit is Trey Mancini. Nice. Or Mancini. 141 out of 299, I guess, depending on how you wanna pronounce it. 2 color patch and autograph. Going to the Orioles. So nice one for Jack. There you go. Jack Krause. Well, Booney, I've got Booney's an Indians guy. I've got Michael Brantley in my fantasy team, and I would love to see Michael Brantley just go off. You know, like become like 2015 or 14 or 15. Michael Brantley would be nice. Rio Ruiz. Axel, we were just talking about Rio Ruiz. Rio Ruiz. 40 out of 99, red frame for the Braves. One of Axel's friends or is like obsessed with Rio Ruiz. Braves going out to Jared Perkins or Gerard. I don't know. Either way, could work. Mike Trout. Jacob DeGrom. Daniel Murphy. Well, Brantley just had a base hit. Nice. I'll take a look at my fantasy team in a bit. Chip off the old block. Chipper Jones dual relic for the Braves. Jared Perkins with that one. Piece of his lumber and jersey. Let me leave this out here so we can keep track of the hits that we get out of here. And that's that. It's Jared, right? Yeah, that's what I figured. You never know. Parents start getting creative with names and stuff. There's Cole Hamels. Usually you find like an artist proof card that's numbered. Not every box, but usually we do. Let's see what this has. Could have missed it, but we ship everything, so you will see it. All right. There you go. So there were your hits. Here is the red frame as well. All right, next box. Good luck. T-Mobile users, apparently today, I think if you, today only, maybe till tomorrow, if you're a T-Mobile user, you can download the MLB premium for free for the entire season. So I'm going to do that after this break. I guess that was a free plug for T-Mobile. T-Mobile, if you're listening, we'd be more than happy to accept payment for advertising, so feel free to do that. We'll call your people. We'll have your people call my people. We'll get together. All right, good luck, everyone. Next box. Carlos Martinez. Let's play two, Jackie. Dansby Swanson, red frame, nice. 88 out of 99 for Jared. The future of the Braves, right? Carlos Martinez, Yoan Moncada. Teoscar Hernandez, perfect game. And Garrett Richards, Jersey Kings, and autograph. Nice, 10 out of 25 for the Angels. He's coming back from a big arm surgery. And by all accounts, if you guys don't remember, a healthy Garrett Richards was a pretty good pitcher. Derailed by some arm injuries, but should be back for the Angels. Is back for the Angels, had a good spring. Actually started throwing last fall, I think. So he was cleared to throw last fall. Oh, another red frame, Kluber. 12 out of 99, speaking of pitchers. Going to the Tribe, Booney with that one. So nice Garrett Richards for the Angels. Jared with that one too. But yeah, so if he's Garrett Richards has that surgery put behind him, he should be able to do pretty well. What's up, Scott? Corey Seager had a homer yesterday. And we've got, hey, Cal Ripken. Studio Portraits. 38 out of 99. Two-color dual relic. For the O's, Jack with that one. Wasn't someone asking about if there were Cal Ripkins in here? There is. Was that you, Jack? There it is. And I said, well, you could get something like that. And there you go. Right. Oh, it was you, Jack. Yeah. There it is. Some kind of sorcery there. All right. Next box. Good luck, everybody. See a lot of orders coming. I see one, two. I see six orders coming out. I don't know what's selling out right now. What? Someone let me know. What looks like? Go to JaspysHobbyland.com. Look at the homepage. See what looks like is selling out. I'd like to know. I can't stop and check right now, but maybe Bowen's Best. I know that was moving along nicely. We can do a case of that. What else? Crown Royale, maybe. Black gold football, perhaps. Flawless baseball, maybe. Flawless football. We can do it all tonight, folks. We got a lot of time to go tonight. Oh, Best isn't moving? I don't know. I don't know where these six orders are going then. Is Immaculate moving? Something's moving. I see six orders right here. I see an order from Derek, Dennis, Darren, Jake, Alan, and Aaron. So something's happening. Joe Cronin. Kershaw had a really nice start. Just saw his card flash by. Eloy Jimenez. Dual relic and autograph. Nice. Out of 99 for the Cubbies. That'll go to Ed. It's Kluber. Pee-wee Reese. The Babe. Hack Wilson. Kyle Seager. Roman Quinn, red frame, 4 out of 99. David Pauling. Madison Bumgarner had a great opening day. A couple home runs for him that he hit. And out of 49, Alex Bregman, Astros. That'll go to Jesse. And the last bit here is... Did I only see... Oh, no, I think it was the Cal Ripken was the other hit. All right. Nice. All right. Oh, Mackey only has two to go. All right, so it looks like that's going to fill up. And Aaron got black, gold, and one of each in the basketball breaks. Awesome. Thanks, Aaron. Thanks, Gabriel. Thanks, everybody. Yeah, it'd be great to get that flawless baseball moving, too. That's the last briefcase we have at the moment. Nice high-end baseball set. It's only $26.99 to chase some monsters. Not too shabby. Cal was the last box? Then there must have, there's a missing relic in there. All right, well, it's on average. Yeah, but there was an extra frame in there. I know, I forget. Wasn't it? Oh, well. It happens. The next six boxes will be from a fresh 12-box inner. So we've been splitting up those 12-box inners. Watching the Cubs-Cardinals games. Yeah, I mean, the thing is, it's like, it's on average, so... That's always their disclaimer. All right. Next box. Good luck, everybody. Oh, nice. Joey Votto. Aurora insert. 8 out of 25. It's pretty cool. Reds card going to Scott Smith. We've got... Wow. Nice diamond cuts. Gary Carter. Montreal edition of Gary Carter. 35 out of 99. The Kid going to Mike Koster in the Nationals. All Expo stuff go to the Nationals, obviously. There you go. That's nice. Artist proof, Al Oliver, 68 out of 99 for the Pirates. That'll go to Ed. Roberto Clemente, gray frame. The last bit here. Johnny Pesky, brown frame, 6 out of 49. And Christian Yelich, 13 out of 49, dual relic. Piece of his bat. Two color patch. Marlins. Eric. Eric G with that one. And there you go. Two boxes to go. This is Pick Your Team number 6, the second half of the first inner. The first half of the second inner, JaspysHobbyland.com. So let's do it. Nice diamond cuts right there. All right. Next box. Andrew, I have not seen any Giants hits as of yet. There may have been some cards or inserts here and there, but don't remember any relics or autographs. But still, two boxes to go. Here it comes, the next box. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Billy Herman leads us off. And we got Don Sutton. Wow, Sketches and Swatches, Brewers edition of Don Sutton. 12 out of 25. Nice. There's Brooks Robinson. I didn't realize he played for the Brewers. Like, in my head, he's more of a... He's a Dodger in my head. When did he play for the Brewers? 82 to 84. Wow. I didn't realize he played for that long, too. He went from 90... He went from 1966 to 80... with the Dodgers, 81-82 with the Astros, 82-84 with the Brewers, then 85 with the A's, 85-87 with the Angels, and then back in 88 with the Dodgers. Huh. Yeah, he's a great broadcaster too. I didn't realize he played that long. It's like 23 seasons from the 60s to the 80s. Anyway, nice Don Sutton, Brewers. That goes to Adam Kaiser. Sorry, I just had to look that up. That gave me pause. Jim Rice, 36 out of 49, bat and relic. That goes to the Red Sox, Alan Murdoch. Genius moments like, hey, Don had the best perm in the biz when he was on TV. Yes, he did. I'm sure he was very proud of his hair. Paul Mitchell Hall of Fame, guys. Jose Abreu. Roberto Clemente. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Shoeless Joe. Alex Reyes, red frame. Poor Alex Reyes. 80 out of 99 for the Redbirds. That'll go to Allen. And there you go. That was the second to last box, and the last box coming up. Slide these hits over, and then we'll do the last box. Good luck, everybody. Last box coming up. This is pick your team number 6 from JaspysHobbyland.com. The second half of the first inner, and then we'll do the first half of the second inner on Jaspy's Hobbyland. That's already there. Both halves are already there. So pick your teams, and then we'll give away some more money too. $50 coming up at the end of this break. No randomizers as of yet. Good luck to everybody. Last box, last couple relics or autographs. TJ needs some Padres in this one. And Andrew S. needs some Posey, some Buster Posey in this. Well, good luck to you too. Good luck to everybody. Good luck to everybody. Paul Wehner leads us off. There's Hanram. There's Mookie Betts. Roberto Clemente. Harry Walker. Artist proof Gabby Hartnett. 50 out of 99. Cubs, I believe. That goes out to Ed. Will Myers. Craig Biggio. Don Larson. Jason Kipnis. Where are the hits? Andrew Benintendi. Didn't realize he was the youngest starting outfielder or opening day starting outfielder for the Red Sox since, like, what, Yastrzemski or something like that? Or thought that was crazy. Limited Lithos. Bill Buckner. 10 out of 25 Cubs edition of Bill Buckner. And that goes to Ed. And Yoan Moncada out of 99. And looks like that's it, folks. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Any randomizers? No, nothing. So no randomizers for cards. Let me sleeve these up, and we'll randomize all the names for $50 of break credit. All right, so let's go to... Where am I going here? So we'll go back to the lid. We'll change screens. So from Jeff all the way down to Mike. Let's get everybody. Thank you, TJ. The note helped me. I just have to write a note every time. Rolling the dice. 5 and a 4, 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9th and final time. Name on top after 9 times is Adam Kaiser. There you go, Adam. I'll send that break credit out right now. So check your email. JaspysHobbyland.com is the place to be. This is Joe. I'll break with you next time.